When electrical current jumps through the air between two points, it's called an arc. Remember the last time you reached for a metal doorknob and felt a shock? That was an arc. Lightning works the same way, but with a lot more power. With high-powered electrical equipment, an unexpected arc can cause an explosive burst of heat and light. It's like lightning in a box, and it's called an arc flash. Because of the deadly power involved, any equipment that poses a risk of an arc flash needs to be labeled with a warning. Everyone who works with that equipment should be aware of the danger and know what they need to do to stay safe. The most widely used standard for arc flash labeling is NFPA 70E. The NFPA 70E guidelines require the following items on every arc flash label. 1. The nominal system voltage. 2. The arc flash boundary. And 3. At least one of the following. Either the available incident energy and working distance, or the NFPA's arc flash PPE category for the equipment, the minimum arc rating of clothing required, or a site-specific description of the PPE required. For more information about arc flash label requirements, visit graphicproducts.com or follow the link and receive your free copy of our arc flash best practice guide.